removing the windshield to take out the headliner because of a water leak through the dome light, found the disconnected hose for the sunroof. We have to remove the windshield to replace the headliner.